Bosne i Hercegovine, gospodina Željka Komšića.
Ovom prilikom također želim pozdraviti gospodina Gaultierija i gospodina Pečovnika iz Evropske univerzitetske sportske asocijacije i zahvaliti im za podršku koju su pružili Sportskom savezu Bosne i Hercegovine prilikom prijema u svjetsku i evropsku univerzitetsku i sportsku familiju.
A molimo uvažene ekscelencije i prijatelje bosansko-hercegovačkog sporta, gospodina Alberta Gualtierija, predsjednika Evropske univerzitetske sportske asocijacije, i Matjaža Pečovnika, generalnog sekretara, da uruče plakete i nagrade najboljim sportistima, studentima Bosne i Hercegovine.
Evening to everybody, to all the friends that are in this splendid theater, Mr. President, estimated authorities, honorable guests, dear sport friends. On behalf of the European University Sport Association and personally, I am very proud to be here to celebrate this very important event together with you. Congratulations to the Sport Federation of Bosnia and Herzegovina and its president, our common friend, Mr. Stambolic, for the splendid organization. A particular thanks to the Committee of University Sport. The committee became recently a member of our association, demonstrating in this short period the strong will to develop as large as possible the university sport in your country. We are very happy to take this opportunity to award the committee as recognition of its efforts to promote sport among students and to support us to build a strong European unity also through the value of sport. Let me be allowed to invite Mr. Zernogorac, the President of the University Sport Committee, to receive the OISA Award.
Evo dakle, mislim da smo razumjeli, gospodina Gualtierija zahvaljuje se za poziv, izražava zadovoljstvo što je večeras ovdje, čestita Sportskom savezu Bosne i Hercegovine na izvanrednoj organizaciji cijele ove večerašnje manifestacije i ističe naravno važnost promocije sporta, posebno među mladim, među studentima.
Hvala. Sportisti su i oni čijima se uspjesi divimo. Njihovi uspjesi su i naši uspjesi. Međutim,